At GUNi, we believe that the higher education institution's commitment with the 2030 agenda is essential for several reasons. They are able to promote dialogues and spaces for collaboration between different types of stakeholders without being swayed by corporate interest. The current changes our planet is facing shows that we cannot rely on governments alone. Citizens need to be educated, informed, and committed in order to make the right decisions.
The Global University Network for Innovation, GUNi, is fully committed with the Agenda 2030 of the United Nations and the SDGs. At this moment, we are working on three different aspects. The first one is an international conference. The second one is the different publications and projects. And the third one is the group of experts on SDGs. Now they are working on the implementation, the practical implementation on SDGs in higher education and research.
Universities need to change what they teach, how they teach, and what research they do, and how they do that research to achieve SDGs and Agenda 2030.
Universities should be aware that they are going to be out of the equation if they are not rushing in this line of work.
We should start by having a special committee in each university dealing with sustainable development goals, discuss and initiate dialogue on how to transform the university to be in line and implement the SDGs.
The specific actions have to be taken in the context of the environment, and the resistance to change is going to have to be addressed in order to implement meaningful practices for a different way of outcomes.
Hay cuatro áreas de acción de las universidades. Primera es cómo se incorporan en la formulación de las políticas institucionales y cómo se aplican. La segunda es cómo a nivel de la docencia y la formación. La tercera área de acción tiene que ver con la investigación. Cuarta es la extensión o trabajo con las comunidades en materia de objetivos de desarrollo sostenible.
Most universities now, you know what they do, they would have green buildings, plant trees, that is good. But if there is no culture of respect, you know, respect for justice, respect for people, respect for nature, then it will all fall flat.
One danger is that this will simply be seen as a power grab from university leadership. So you need to have researchers tell what they like. You need to bring the students in. We know students are a big driver of this agenda. So you really need to take those things from the community and have a bottom-up process.
At GUNi, we are convinced that the years to come will be full of challenges, but also opportunities. We only get to see many improvements if we work together and strengthen our ties and cooperate for the betterment of higher education, and therefore, society.